One lucky person winning $50,000 playing the lottery Wednesday night. The winning Powerball ticket was bought at the Lucky's Express Market on East Tri-County Boulevard in Oliver Springs. As of last night, the prize still has not been claimed. But congratulations to whoever won.